Hi.
We're working on a game called Dodging Simulator or Weaving Simulator. That's how we call it.
Okay.
So basically, it's a game. We have to dodge lasers, and I think a up to down view, like a bird's eye view, some type of thing.
Okay. Of what?
We're still working on it. It's still in process, but we're working on. I'm working on the music and easy mode.
Okay.
And he is working on
the levels. Do you have like a little prototype, like just what you got so far?
Yeah, but like we just don't got levels. See, look.
Okay.
We have like easy mode and stuff. We just need to add levels on it.
Okay.
Press the green flag.
Oh, easy mode, normal mode, intense, hard.
And then, like,
okay.
We have our own production, so, like, if you press the green flag, then press space, it shows.
Whoa!
And it shows.
That's lit. Okay.
And then it goes back to the game.
So, you got, like, different themes and different, like, versions, kind of?
Yeah, you know?
Okay. That's dope. How long did it take you guys to do it?
About this whole time you've been in camp.
Okay. Okay, so like 2 weeks?
No, about like a good hour.
Oh, dang. All that in an hour.
Yeah.
Whoa. Yo, props.
It's going to be kind of like Undertale, but it's not going to be in the wall.
That's so cool.
I need to start working on it.